Since May, Bosnian Croats, aided and abetted by the Croatian government, have been laying siege to about 60,000 people in East.